Welcome to Nozomi Preschool. We are in a proud point that it is the 10th anniversary of our Nozomi Preschool. Now, let's concern the history of our Nozomi mother. Mr. and Mrs. Norimoto Miura, who are from Japan, helped us to build this great construction in Sri Lanka. Also, our Sri Lankans too linked their hands, that who we want to thank sincerely. Mr. S.P. Jayaratna, the great man who is the current principal of our school, is a well-educated man. Reason why? He has been read to his degree in University of Kalaniya. After his hard works, he got a scholarship to complete his higher studies in Japan. He observed and absorbed the Japanese style. The noble motto in our school is 5S plus 2A method. Our aim is to see the children with the Japanese method. We've created a Japanese atmosphere here. As a result, we have 215 kids with 14 teachers. Not only the syllabus, we teach them the life, also to prepare his soul by himself. Children are independent here. They are self-governing. We have a fantastic year plan. In it, we have sport meet, exhibition, language days, night camp, concert, and also we celebrate the religious festivals in Sri Lanka. We have an interesting system inside our school. We guide the children to love and live with the environment. We are so proud that we confer self-governing kids to the society. Thank you for all who are behind us. Thanks again.